Today's main ingredient for our recipe is algae, which you can also say freshwater seaweed. And this is a kind of dish which is mostly popular among the monpa tribe of Arunachal Pradesh, and they call it as siplam. You have to soak the algae for 10 minutes before cooking it. I'm also going to use this mushroom for my dish, but this is completely optional. After soaking the algae for 10 to 15 minutes, it will look like this. Now you have to wash it gently and keep it aside in a bowl. This dish was introduced to me by my best friend. She is from Tawang, and before that I didn't knew if any tribe in Arunachal Pradesh consumes seaweed. Ingredients which we are using: capsicum, mushroom, algae which we already soaked and washed properly, one slice of cheese. This is the fermented cheese made by either yak milk or cow's milk, and this is totally optional. You can use sliced cheese instead of it. We are also going to use half king chili. Instead, you can use the normal chili which are available in your home. I'm using fermented cheese along with the cheese that I have bought from the store. But as I told you earlier that it is not required that you use the fermented cheese. In case if you are curious how does the fermented cheese actually taste, so the fermented cheese actually have a pungent smell and taste to it, which I personally like very much, but some people might not like it. So instead you can use the normal cheese that we get from the store. In case if fermented cheese is not available in your region, you can put 2 slices of normal cheese, put the lid and cook it for 2 minutes. At this point, I have increased the flame because I want my gravy to be thick. Now you can see that our gravy is reduced and it has become thick. It's time to serve it with hot rice. If you guys like watching my videos and want to explore more about Northeastern cuisine, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.